Okay, actually, we're busy this time.
Hope you're ready for
Phantom Road. Is this Rainbow Road? Which is Rainbow Road.
Yeah, this is basically Rainbow Road.
I seem to remember this one. I seem to remember hating it.
Smack that.
What?
It actually sounds.
Oh my god!
Yeah, enjoy it.
Oh no! You're gonna get wrecked!
This is like Rainbow Red.
Yeah,
this is the true test of car control, this one. You see how thin some of the railways are?
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
Oh, fuck me. Okay,
so I'm going to not go here. I think I actually just killed one of the AIs.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yes!
Alright, not coming along.
Oh, like, you get energy out of doing it, so it's not all good news for that, so... That's actually very good.
I'm sorry. I just got left!
No, I'm cool.
You didn't kill me.
Oh, maybe he respawns?
Yeah.
This is a lot
of
fun. Oh, yes! The song kind of seems to go fast, but maybe it's not enough. Yeah, this is, I believe, like one of the 6 starters that we won. So, yeah, apologies.
I just hit a wall and I dropped the last one.
Yeah, I'm still fucking shit up and this is a car.
How does flooding pop in front?
Funny question. I lost it right now. But then we get it.
You're going
the wrong way!
You're going to get mad. We'll start with Sonic over
the walls. Cool!
Wait, can I go back and pick Black Ball? Just for the shits and gigs. You can do it too, but
I don't know how Sonic
is. Okay. I'm just gonna cheat. Okay. Just L and R. That's all it is.
Yes, shit.
See you later, shit.
I don't know what I'm even doing.
This is fair and balanced. Yeah, if this was like any track other than Sonic Oval, I'd be hitting the wall. I think I still have like one. Which is kind of embarrassing considering you just saw the global. Still on lap 2.
I'm literally doing nothing but pressing close to the button anyway.
My fingers. My poor fingers. Yeah, 43 is really good. Yep, so fair and balanced strengths.
Mm-hmm.
I think they like vaguely correspond to each other. The cars can perform very differently from what the group stat actually looks like.
Yeah, that's the main.
You see that advanced tech? I just side attacked around the corner instead of drifting.
So,
you go to do the ride roll, you hold on and get out, if you let go of one of the buttons, then you just get the quick turn, don't get out and spin out. Oh, I simply tried. How to spin on the other side. This one is. Yeah, I did it for me. I'd say half pipe. It's a bit of like full pipe stuff. Is that not even damage or whatever that is? Side attacking is like all of the time, not all right there. Just puts you behind. Well, you're dead, isn't it? You do it in combat. Multiplayer is never really well. Because they're too big down, so... and took a sword in the car.
Fucking go around.
Oh, of course, the CPU's going to finish.
Yeah, come on,
disqualifies you after like 5 seconds.
DQ.
Yeah.
Two more. Lightning Thunder Road. Mine are actually the best ones. Phoenix covered for the death thing. Final X is the best level. That was actually a good time attack. Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to take care of it.
I think we start this evening because this is a pretty successful.
Yeah, That's what happens to every single EVAC game. Oh yeah, you're like, this concentration group, you're gone.